Good evening. If Portugal are to progress in this World Cup, they need their superstar to produce a performance against the USA that is out of this world.